Hi everybody, we're playing Monopoly. Uncle, can you kick him out of the game? He just slapped me.
Oh, come on. We just started. Are you going to not get along, or are we just...
I slapped you with money.
Yeah. Your knee is that much richer now. Okay, this is what, the 80th anniversary edition?
Yay.
Okay, so I get to go first.
And I have to go last.
Nothing
everybody
wrong with
that. Everybody in the comments say the littlest kid, the littlest has to go first, always. Just say that.
Okay, well maybe next time then. Oh, look at that.
You get to go
three
again?
Doubles, you go to jail.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Why are you screwing me up? Jeez, I got far. I want it.
No,
do we have to cross? Go
you
first.
Cross
do you want to do that?
Yeah, we'll cross in the finish.
Okay. All right, we gotta go around once, I guess. I don't recall this rule, but then again,
no,
I don't remember all the rules.
It's in the manual.
Is it?
No, it isn't. I don't think so. But
whatever. This will be a warm up.
Yeah. Seven.
I got another seven.
Yeah.
New York Avenue. Okay.
Seven.
I would suck if I land on like every single one that I wanted on the first one, and then it's like I can't buy any.
Oh, advance to boardwalk.
Oh, so what? After you pass that, you
can
start.
Yeah, I can start, buying stuff. I told you.
Let me see that card.
Okay.
Is that what that says?
Yeah, advance to
boardwalk. Advance. Okay, I did.
Oh, I wish I could buy that.
That sucks. Oh, you only got 11. Okay. And what are you? Oh, you're like the cannon, eh?
Yep.
Not the train. This is nine, another nine. Was that first one nine?
You got a 12. It's 12 and then you got a 7.
See? I'm letting all the waterworks and the electric companies. I want all of those.
And 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll buy it so I get $200.
Just let him do his thing.
And it's not your turn, Hunter. Oh, yes, it is.
It is.
So I get $200.
Oh, you have to put 200 in the middle.
What?
Or if you land on free parking, 200. You missed that part.
Oh, okay. So I get 202. Oh.
No, you pay 200. How much?
No, I landed here, and it says collect.
Oh,
200.
It's okay. I missed that part. No. That's only for you here.
Okay, and then I want to pay 60.
And that's one of these ones?
Yes.
Oh, there is only two of them. Okay.
So.
You don't put that in the middle, you put that in the back.
Yeah.
Okay.
What happens if I just get on free parking? Ooh, money.
Yep.
Just like...
That's what it's there for.
Bank and...
Okay, you can
bank.
Roll.
Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You can't buy them yet.
That's... No.
Wait, was that two
doubles.
Threes?
Yeah. Right. Catching up to you, monkey.
Stop catching up.
I'm already like way past you guys.
Well, that was a technicality. So
that was
Mooney 10.
That was awesome.
You have to pay 100.
What?
You have to pay 100. And does that go to the middle?
I think so.
Yeah.
Let's just say it does. I don't remember all the exact rules.
Then the people in the Clinton get
my money. And what does that say?
What?
Why am I paying 100?
Because
tax.
Luxury tax.
Okay.
My turn. I just...
Oh!
11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 160. Shall buy it.
You're gonna waste your money.
So.
No, you only waste it until the point where people start landing on them.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm gonna...
Just give him a second.
I don't care what he meant.
Okay, whatever. It'll be a while till you have to roll again anyway. Just let him roll.
4.
Oh!
Somehow I knew that was gonna happen.
Put to jail.
Do at not. Least I passed go.
Do not, no.
No, you don't get any money. Even
yeah, it says go to jail, do not collect money. But yeah, do you, I guess you do pass go, so you can start
yeah,
buying now.
But you don't, no, because
yeah,
it doesn't technically.
The board goes this way.
Yeah.
So you have to go this way. I think that's how it works, but let's just say it does.
I'm catching up to Hayden.
Whatever, let's just say it does.
Every past year so far.
7. And I need my 200.
What's that?
It's a 7.
What did I get?
Oh. Virginia Avenue.
Yeah, I got it.
It's the dark purple one.
Okay.
Okay, I need 200 and move me 7 if you would.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, yeah.
So, do you want to buy that?
I do.
Okay, so you don't get 200?
Because how much is it?
It's 200.
Oh, okay, so fine. I'm okay with that.
Reading Railroad.
Why are you trying to act nice on camera? Trying to act nice on camera.
Oh, yeah.
You guys skip.
It's my turn. No, because you go to jail.
You skip one turn. And then you get out.
No, it's 3.
No, it's 1.
Or you can buy out.
No, it's just 1 turn.
Oh, okay. Well, I will split 3.
I'm pretty sure it's 1. Let's just play 1 turn. Let's speed the game up. I think there was a 30-minute version of the game, or was it an hour? And that speeds up the rules, I think, by quite a bit. Let him do his thing.
You have been elected chairman. Pay each player 50.
Oh! See, it's a good thing you didn't roll. You got money.
Just gonna...
You break that into 2s? Yeah. 250s?
Yeah. Okay, Hunter, once the person's done going, then you can roll. Like, just...
Unless you're just picking up properties, because then that's just... We're just slowing the game down. Thank you, kindly.
You're welcome.
$50. I think I'm technically winning.
What?
6? I don't know.
You can't buy... Oh, yeah.
Okay, so I do you guys want to just play for until a certain point? And then I count our money and see who's got the most.
Or do you want to do properties?
I never buy property anyway.
Well, like,
okay. Oh, I would love to buy that.
Ooh.
I never.
New York.
All right, get him the New York Avenue card, please.
New York.
And he's giving you 200 for it.
How much is it in total?
I just
did 200. I thought it was like something else.
No, it's 200.
Okay, Hunter, you got your property. Okay, keep your property away from mine.
Don't buy with him this area, please.
I'm just gonna no.
Uncle, you're not allowed buying anything.
I'm gonna keep
just did.
Properties down.
Too bad. Now I get it because you got it.
No.
It's Uncle.
So what did this? Oh yeah, this was the $50 one. Okay.
Yeah, I had that paid.
And you just bought that, and you have 1 or 2?
I have 2, and they're down there.
You'd let me know which ones they are because I don't remember. Just like no, if I land on them, let me know. All right, 5.
You're visiting jail.
2, 3, 4, 5.
6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, don't go. I knew somebody. I was going to wave at somebody, but it's like there's not anybody here just yet.
5.
Oh, another railroad. Ah, don't buy it.
Are we doing, like, because it says if 2 railroads are owned, is it owned by you or owned by everybody?
No, it's by the same person.
Oh, okay.
Because it's like, that's what a monopoly is. You own everything of the same thing.
Yeah.
Okay, give me the card.
Did you give him money?
Right. Did you give me money?
What is
200.
It? 200. Okay. Well, I'm spinning the wheel.
Being...
Alright, 5. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Don't use that cannon to get out of jail now.
Oh, right. I can use that.
Alright, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, this is working out very well.
And then I just get the other one.
Yeah, it's 200.
Mania.
And then I just get the other one. Like...
And then we'll just break even, I guess.
Yeah, just like, if you land on ours... Wait, no, it says if they're owned, we both. If you land on one... He gets the money.
No, look.
No, he gets...
If you own 2, then it's an extra 50.
No, like, if you own... If somebody owns the other 2, you get that much.
No, you don't.
I'm
you
have sure.
to own No, that's... You have to own them yourself. But the more you own of the same property, the higher the rent is when you want... Did I give you money?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
No, you didn't.
Did I?
My turn?
Just kidding.
Did I?
You give me money.
Okay, because I'm holding this, but I don't know if I handed you anything.
I just want to rip you off.
Yes, that's banks for you.
Okay, so now it's my turn.
Why is the train lying down on top of...
10.
What? Hey, no, you had to skip a turn.
Yeah, no, I already did.
Skip a turn.
Cause then.
Did you?
And then, yeah.
No, he went to jail. Proof.
Okay, whatever. Let's just. I don't
care. You're lying.
Oh, and then I have doubles.
Okay, so. Get another 5.
Oh, do we put another 200?
For.
The
oh yes, yes.
Free parking.
Yes. Isn't that something? You go from jail to free parking?
Yeah. $300 right from jail.
Yeah.
Jail sometimes works out.
Maybe six, in this game.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. $260, I'll use that $200.
Don't go bankrupt by buying properties. Because if you land on one of mine and you don't have the money, you're out of the game. So you don't want to buy everything up.
Yeah.
You buy, if you can.
You buy stuff until you
buy the most expensive ones up.
Yeah.
Because then you'll get the most back.
Okay, so.
You want to buy me some of your properties?
No.
I'll just go 300.
Alright, so you're buying the yellow brick road?
60, yeah.
That's one of these guys here.
I need 2 years.
Why is the train lying down? I never know the train to move around on its own, on its side.
Atlanta.
Property, go down. Oh no, I don't have enough for 300. Can you break this down into 100s?
Yeah. Well, I'll just keep that.
You can.
Bank.
So you get 200 back?
No, 300. 500.
You get 200.
500.
Well, I don't know how much it is.
You get 200 because it's 300 and you're buying that. So then that just goes straight to the
property.
So you get 200 back.
Pacific Avenue.
It's a good thing you decided to actually sort out those cards.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have done that. It would have taken a lot longer. My turn? Which,
yes.
I keep forgetting which way we're going.
It's just this way.
Okay, so counterclockwise.
Yep.
Nice. 5, okay.
Oh, free parking.
1, 2, 3. Don't get ahead of me. Unless you're giving me money, then get ahead of me. Do your bankly duty.
Bankly duty? Oh, you said duty.
Duty.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 320. So I get 180 back. 100.
Don't suck them in. Don't spit them out either. That's gross.
Okay. Sucking it out.
That's kind of backwards, but just throw the dice. Oh, that was a good roll.
I need a 10.
9.
That's 8.
8.
You might actually pass go.
Yep.
6, 7, 8.
Oh,
you landed on. Why'd you snap your fingers? Oh.
Is that a snap?
Yeah.
I thought that was a clap. You landed on the most wanted property in the game.
Yep.
Now, oh, most expensive.
Hunter, can you stop?
I actually clapped, not snapped.
See?
I saw snapped.
Oh, 3. That's kind of a weak.
Oh, wait. I need plus.
Is that anybody's?
Nope.
What? Which one's?
There's a red card.
No one has red.
What is it? Indiana?
Yeah. You read red.
Yes, it is. Okay, whatever. I'll buy that. I'm kind of... I need to diversify. So, what was that? 220? Okay.
Hey. Why didn't you give it to me?
Because you bought it.
Yeah.
I just bought it.
No, you bought it.
Oh, that.
Boardwalk.
Okay. Well, here's 220 for the red Indiana, I think it was. Need to diversify my portfolio of properties.
Hey, Uncle.
What?
You done your turn?
Yeah, that was my turn. I just bought the thing.
Oh, awesome.
Well, you do have, you have 4 properties. How many you got?
I have 4.
Oh.
10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm the only one who has 2 of 1
10?
Property, though.
Oh, I don't get any money. Because that's 200.
What is that?
It's income or something. Pay 200, and I just pass go, so I don't get no money.
Oh, I see. I thought you were saying you don't have to pay any money.
5, 6, 7.
That's
8.
Not right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Electrical company.
I shall buy it.
It's right here. It's 150.
Yeah. Okay, can you pass me the card, please?
Thank you. The one you wanted. He took it from you.
No, I just want the railroads.
You know what? You know, at somebody at our old daycare, not the one at Oliver, he always She always took that boardwalk because she always landed on it. So once I landed on it, I bought it so she quit the game.
How could you? You bought it from her?
No, yeah, like I just bought it. Like it. I was the first one landing on it.
Oh, I see. I thought you said
she... And so she just got up and left and never said anything. She just got up and left.
That sounds like one of your tactics.
It is.
Get up and go away. And there's like, is he going to the bathroom? No, he's just gone.
Wait, whose turn is it?
You got
1, 2, 3, 4.
What's that?
I never got money.
The same thing
go.
I landed on. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Don't you still have to put it in the middle though?
Oh right.
So you would put 200.
So I have to put 2 400 in because in total.
From the bank, I guess.
We're recording this. I just remember that.
Well, that's good because you're not making a weird scene about it. You don't remember.
Yeah, we don't need that episode.
Enough of that. Okay, 6. Where am I? Oh, I'm over here. Somebody's gonna have to start moving this guy for me soon. Because I'm not gonna be able to reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, so close to you.
Is that anybody's?
280. I have this one.
I think I'll get the yellow. I need to diversify my portfolio. And I don't know. Oh, here it is. I was gonna say, I don't know where my money went. What? How much is that thing?
280.
280? Who would pay for such money back then?
I don't. Oh, geez.
You bought a thing for 400, Hunter.
Well, here's 2. Oh, geez, I'm already actually going bankrupt. What is this? Oh, those are 5s. I don't know if I can afford it.
Uh-oh.
I got. Oh, wait, no.
Maybe someone should get boardwalk.
I can give you a 500. You wanna have the task of breaking down a 5?
That's 220.
There you go.
I think.
Good money.
Are you praising your money? Good money.
2.
Pet the money.
20. Here you go.
Give it kisses.
Okay.
No, don't give it kisses. No.
They're going to bed.
They're going to bed.
And then you can't ship them off. Ship them off. Okay, I just bought something yellow.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Kentucky.
Oh, wait. Which one do I got?
You have Indiana.
Okay. You're in the clear.
220.
And you don't have any red cards.
That's 220, right?
That is 220.
So, 280.
280. That's a lot of money.
I could have bought a tripod for that. We wouldn't have to jury-rig this camera up all weird-like.
Take it out.
So it's your turn, I guess.
80.
Oh, snake eyes. That's still double, though, so.
4.
Does anybody have that?
Which one? Nothing. No one has cards.
Perfect. Oh, you spoke too soon, buddy.
Well, yeah.
Look at that guy holding up that wad of 100.
That's not 100. Oh, wow, that's actually 100.
Well, the ones at the beginning are cheaper.
Yeah, but I didn't think it'd start. Be 100.
Boom, I know it's this one, right?
It's a gray one.
Yeah, it's this
one. So you have to roll again, I guess, too.
Yeah.
Maybe you'll roll here. 5.
Nobody has that, right? St. John's?
I don't think so. I don't.
St. Charles? What?
Nope, you don't have it.
Yeah, St. Charles place.
Which color? St. Charles? Oh, no one has it.
It's like light purple.
140. Okay, so I'm gonna put 150, so you owe me a 10 back.
What? It's 140?
Yes, they gave you 150. Get on your bankly duties, Mr. Banker.
I'm sorry.
Mr. Train's actually.
Did you, what?
Hi, Mr. Train.
What are you doing? Oh. I thought you tripped.
It's like, so cute. Oh, no.
Ow. Oh. I don't think so. It's my turn, isn't it? Counterclockwise.
Wait, did I get Kentucky? Yeah, I did. I need Kentucky. Wait.
Did you buy one?
Yeah, I bought Kentucky.
Oh, wait, who? Oh. You just, what?
I never grabbed the card, though.
What? After my turn, it's Uncle's.
Yes.
I did this. That was from his. Went.
He was. He got lost when you started saying, I want this.
I bought it, and then I never actually got it.
6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
$200.
Wait, who is it? Is that somebody's?
No.
What's this one?
That's this one.
Oh, okay.
So, 200.
I got three of them.
Pay up.
And I got two. I got pay one up. Of
you let me do it, man. Pay up.
That's not your money.
How many?
Just kidding.
200?
Yeah. Oh, so now you get like 150. Right? For like
hey,
then
you have to gain back 100. My 10. Oh, yeah, you hit.
I get 100 if somebody lands on one. Oh. If I had all four of them, I would have got 200. But you have the last one.
Maybe you can buy it off when he goes broke. Okay.
I could.
My turn.
Money, money, money.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pacific. Oh, dang it. I have to pay you $26.
So, I'm thinking at any point...
Where'd
my money go? Oh. You can do 20
and then 1 and 5. It's just all laid out. It's always the last place you look, isn't it?
What?
It's like right in front of you. Where'd my money go? It's a big, huge stack. So I figure at any point, anybody gets tired, we can just count up our money and that'll be who wins.
Okay.
Okay, my turn.
No, I got doubles.
Or is it property? I don't recall.
It's...
I never finish a game. We always just said whoever has the most money at the end wins.
Well, okay, so 5, 6, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I know how to count.
He's helping you.
I know how to count.
$50.
Oh, that was your last.
That was my last 5 and 50.
Bye-bye, 50.
Okay, you're shaking the table, and you're, like, twisting it around.
Well, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I took out boardwalk, the other park place.
Where's that?
Well, he got...
See, oh, okay, I see. You say free parking.
Well, yeah.
I thought you meant, like, on property. Jeez, stop that. It's not cool, buddy. Where's my little
right
bathtub?
Here.
Oh, yes, I just bought this little fellow over here. Oh, my little buddies. I always like the railroads. And yet, I've never been on a train.
Pay 100.
What? To who?
The middle.
Middle you. Alright, well, do I even have 100? I got one.
No one's getting, like, chances or community chests.
I thought that's what that was. But then you're like, nope, pay 100, buddy. I've never landed on that.
You put an extra 100 there.
No?
Yeah, because it's only 100. And you put 250s and 100.
I'll take it back. I didn't think I had 100 in there.
Okay, so now...
That's why I was giving you 250s.
6, 9...
What does that even say? 11. Why am I paying...
Luxury tax.
Oh.
1, 2,
it's a lousy looking
5,
spot.
6, 7,
there's
8,
nothing
9,
luxury about 10. That spot.
I get 200.
Oh, did you get homesick?
Yeah. My 3 years there.
Boom, 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 boom. Stand back. You're free. Well, he is a cannon. What would a bathtub do in that situation? Throw itself against the wall like Kool-Aid Man? And then get a big dent and be like, well, I guess nobody's sitting in me anymore.
My turn?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
11.
There you go.
Just here.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I swear you're like skipping.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I don't have any green cards.
Hunter has Pacific.
There is one, so somebody has two of them, I guess.
I have, this one.
Wow, three! I'll buy it! Yes!
Dang it. Has that. I have this one.
I need 200.
I have this 100.
Give me whatever minus 200 that would be. Is that a 50? I don't know.
It's 140.
Wow, that's a... And there's one that's further up that's only 100?
What, this one?
I bet you it's because it's probably easier to land on these than it is on the other ones, so that's why these ones are cheaper. Because you're not going to, like, roll a 1 with 2 dice.
People.
I'd be scared if somebody could roll a 1 with 2 dice. So that's probably why it's not so... What are you getting... Oh!
Because that's...
Okay,
that's
I'll land, the... oh, okay, yeah, yeah. I'll need the card.
Alright.
Card me.
Card. I have no money. I stuffed all these hundreds.
This is all I have.
Sneaky. Yeah, the camera can't see that. I don't know if the camera can see that either. No, just...
Down.
Do you even know where the camera is facing? Okay, yeah, you have money, buddy. You could have just, like, ruffled it and they would hear you.
Okay,
so it's not my turn.
You
so
just went.
Your turn.
6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Community chest, finally. Advance to go. Collect 200. Yeah.
Well, what if you were already on go?
Then you'd get another 200.
I don't think so, buddy. It would be like, I guess I'll just sit here for a while and do nothing.
We're running out of 200.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And that's Undles.
Oh, so, you have to pay me $100. Oh, you're so nice. You're like getting put one of these little wooden beauties. One of these big wooden beauties on there.
Oh.
What are you doing? Stop shaking the table, though.
I'll pay you mine for about 100.
What?
I'll pay you. Give you this one for 100.
Okay.
200. 200. Let's make that 200.
200?
5.
What's he doing?
No, stop bringing it up.
No, just 5 because it's fair. Because you have like...
Okay, fine.
What?
Thank you.
Oh, for a second there, I thought you were going to give me the green card. It's like, no, I was telling you the green card, not the railroad. I win. Oh, if you had done that to me. But you're honest.
What? He was giving you what?
He gave me 500 for
his other railroads, so now I got all the railroads. It's going to pay off. Look at that. If you land on any...
Not really.
If you land on any one of them, that's 200. If you land here, and then you land here, that's 400. I've almost paid it off.
You can get houses.
And then if you land here, I've paid it off plus $100.
Dang it.
Roll the dice.
Roll the dice.
But you owe me at least one get free away. Cause
what?
I mean, you owe me...
Wait, who just went?
Me.
Well, then it's Uncles.
Well, I don't know who just went.
You owe me one getaway card for your things.
No, you don't. You should have made that deal earlier.
5.
5!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mine!
All hunters.
Oh, you get your 100.
Yeah.
Wait, did I just give you 500 plus this?
No, you don't know.
It's $6.
You give them $6. Because on the card, it actually says. See?
Rent
oh, that's.
$6.
Oh, I see.
That's
okay.
How much it
right,
pays.
Right.
You owe me
$6.
I want my $6.
You're going to go to McDonald's?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm be like, what can I get for $6, young man? There you go.
4. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dang it. Stop paying my hundreds. 200.
What did you do? I missed it.
I just landed on here. I had to pay 2.
On where?
Here.
Oh, okay. Jeez, why do we even set up those community chests and stuff? Nobody's landing on them.
I landed on one and I got to go.
Alright. Yeah, that's what you did early on, didn't you?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Anybody have? No, Hayden has that one. I'll buy that one.
Wait.
Are you sure?
Oh, I have.
States Avenue.
Oh, everyone has one of these now. Oh, Hunter got St. Charles, right?
Yeah.
I forgot to bring them. And you're getting States Avenue. So he has 2, I have 1.
So
yeah, I don't have any.
You owe me a 10.
I have 1.
Wait, no. Never mind. You don't.
Yeah, I'm saying I don't have any.
140.
There's only 3 of them.
Yeah, you owe me a 10.
I owe you nothing.
Looking at all the money, I don't want to give any of this to you. It smells so good. I don't want to give it up.
Now I got two.
Actually, this game smells pretty funky.
What?
Game
funky?
Pretty funky.
Yeah. Well, we just opened it. This is only the second time it's been out of the box. The first time I just had it out to look at it. I didn't let it breathe. Is it my turn?
No, yeah.
You just wanted more money. Money. Oh! It's 11. Where's my tub? I want to take a bath.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Community chest. Hey, Hunter.
Oh, I suck. What's
the... You're playing for him.
You are a red... No, wait. You are... Hazardous forestry repairs. Pay 40 per house...
You don't have to pay anything.
140.
Because there's no houses and hotels.
I see, okay. So
and if I had, like, a hotel, you'd have to pay for that hotel, too.
Even when we get on these, they don't really mean much.
Yeah, if you're good to go.
Unless we find, like, the get-out-of-jail-free card, and it's like, bye.
Okay.
Well, it doesn't really matter, because we...
Yeah, isn't the get-out-of-the-jail-free card useless, because you just stay in there one turn?
Yeah, but you don't have to wait a turn. You don't have to skip your turn. Oh, you can just keep going.
Yeah, I guess. Okay.
Especially if you roll doubles. It's like...
six, seven.
No, where's eight. My bathtub?
Hey.
You're getting water
six,
everywhere, buddy.
Six.
I know that.
Not eight.
I said seven.
That's a six, though, buddy.
Oh, you're homesick again.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh.
Oh, you're homesick again. Everybody's gonna be okay.
Why was my bathtub
Wait,
on
I never
side?
Got. I never got my 200 for pass and go.
I gotta refill it.
I never got my 200 for pass and go.
Your no one did.
Give me my 200.
I don't care.
Hey, did you pass go?
Yes, you see me right there?
I think I landed on this or something. Oh,
right, yeah.
Did you just... No. Okay.
Okay, go, Hunter.
Yeah.
Marshall.
Oh, you can look.
1, 2, 3, 4.
On these anyway, it says you can add your houses and stuff. And
you
stuff.
Have to have all your
Thank
stuff.
Thank you for letting me
you
have
the
bag.
You have to have all of the colors.
You have one second place in a beauty contest. Collect 10.
Oh, him winning a beauty contest?
Look at thanks for the.
Did I just drop a card somewhere?
Yeah.
I had a yellow card. I don't know where I got to.
You lost all your property.
I went like this, and it's
How
just
can
like,
you do that?
Well, it's gone now. Wherever it got to.
A jail bum.
No. Whatever. I have it. Is it my turn yet?
You lost the property. How can you do
I
that?
I ate it for dinner. My turn. Yes. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna. I got three. So. Oh! Two. I want to savor this. No, what? Three. Gotcha. You better not pocket that money, boy. That's my money.
Hey, I'm trying to...
What are you trying to do? Hey, you were... Oh, dang it.
Okay, now my turn. Wait, no, it's here.
Oh, now we gotta put a 200. Wait. First, we gotta find that card that you somehow lost.
Yeah, it's like maybe it went under the board. I don't know.
Wait, maybe. Yeah.
What?
It is.
It is?
Yeah.
That's weird.
Now it's your turn, Hayden.
That is weird. It's like, I don't even want to be here right now. And it's poof. It's like, bro, you know what? I think he was digging a tunnel to somebody else's side of the board. He's like, I don't like living with you. I'm going to go over to that guy. He knows how to treat me right.
Yeah, look at this. Okay. I can get him hotels.
What was I going to do again?
Roll the dice?
Alright, that sounds... Oh, 200.
What? Oh, that. I thought you just, like, randomly... I think I'll just give myself 200.
I look at the bank, I guess I'll have myself.
It's called embezzlement, I think.
Five. I can play...
Don't forget to wave goodbye.
Bye-bye. You owe him...
200.
Oh,
200.
200!
Oh, I thought it was four.
I'll put that in the middle.
What? You put that in the middle of my pile of money.
Okay, now my turn. Nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Atlantic. Who has that?
Me. Pulled up. 22.
Yo, I'll just give you a 50, okay?
What? Oh, 22. Yeah. I thought you said 200. I was like, I'll just give you 50 for it.
Now, Gandy.
I missed that part.
22 is 28, right? Yeah.
Look at this yellow card. He's still staring away from my pile. He's like, somebody give me hugs. I'm so lonely.
Pay me two, Hunter.
No.
Pay me two back.
No.
What? You don't play
Pay me $2.
You say you need all the properties to, like, put a hotel and
you
stuff
need, in? You need, like, all the same color to post. Yeah.
I don't recall. Hey, well, no, I guess I can't really do that with railroads or else they get hit. Like, I'm gonna put a house on my railroad track.
Imagine okay, a hotel. Hayden. Every time a train goes, it lowers it up.
I wouldn't do it. You know, you should be able to just put, like, the hotels on the railroad. On the trains. That was awesome. Thanks for contributing. That was awesome. Okay, now it's a little weaker.
Okay.
Hey, wasn't it my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn. I was passing you the dice.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Looked like you were just... Okay, we're past that.
You're on Indiana. Ooh. No, you're not. You're on Illinois. And do you want to buy that? $240.
Yes.
Don't fart in my, when I'm in the game.
What? I'm on film. I can only hold it for so long. Okay. Well, how much was it?
$240.
Well, I just happened to have this influx of money from somewhere.
Me.
And here, 200. Oh, jeez, I have like so much all of a sudden.
No, not.
Look
like
at me. Can you donate to the poor?
No.
You're a banker. You touch money all the time. You have to give me $10.
What?
You said 250. I gave you.
Oh right. 240. I thought you were getting it from me.
You said 240. I gave you 250.
Oh, hi there, money.
Here.
I'm so glad they can't see you doing that. It's so weird.
My turn.
It's gonna be like a 3-hour video.
5, 6, 7, 8.
And how much space do we have in there?
Like an hour and 20 minutes.
3-hour video.
It's like we'll have to stop. How much do I have to pay you?
Oh, wait. Is that me?
Yeah, it's Indiana.
Oh, this is flipped. Wait, no, it isn't. Rent. This only talks about rent with houses on it.
No, the top one.
$8, but it... Oh, I'm thinking it was, like, the railroads, but I guess not.
18.
Okay. Yeah. No, I was thinking it was, like, the railroads where you get multipliers. Multipliers?
You have to pay me two back.
$2? What if I don't have $2? Am I out of the game?
Yeah. Or you give me all the money.
You were too casual saying that. Because I don't know... Have I actually... I don't, you know what? I don't even think I've spent any of these, so I probably do. Oh, I got $2. Here, go buy some Timbits.
Thank you.
And a latte or something. Take those $2 and go to Tim Hortons for me.
No.
See? Paying that was... Hey, buddy. How do you like it over there? No!
That was a dent.
And he knocked me over to go to jail. See, if I let him go to jail now, I'm going to be so angry.
Five, and what's 5 plus 3? 8. 6. 8. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mine. What? See, you clapped and then just went like that.
I went like this.
Yeah, stop.
So you do snap your
Pennsylvania.
Fingers.
Pennsylvania. $28.
I bet you Pennsylvania's full of pencils and vanias.
I know.
Whatever vanias are.
Vanes,
yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, you owe me... $2. I want my $2 back I gave you.
Yeah, get your butt out of Tim Hortons and bring that money back that I gave you. You're just taking my $2 so you can go to Tim Hortons, aren't you? That was my $2 just like...
I gave him $2.
That was my $2 2 minutes ago that I just finished giving him. You stole from me. You give me that $2 back.
Okay.
I don't want $2.
Here, have
the
money.
He was handing you all of his money.
Here. No.
What?
Eight.
I better not land on that.
No, you landed here. North Carolina.
6, 7, 8.
North Carolina. Carolina
has it.
North Carolina.
We don't have one if
it's
you buy
300. I bought the most expensive one.
Can I pay you in ones? I got... I'll pay you in ones, but the problem is I only have one one.
Then no.
So I'll just pay you in this one one.
Hayden, put this
that's
all into one.
Oh, wait, no.
$299.
I'll sweeten the pot. I got another one, so I'll pay you in two ones.
Hayden, put these...
$298, please.
Hayden, put these all into ones. I want all ones.
No.
It's like when you go to the bank and they say, how would you like your money
I would
back?
All like these in quarters, please.
You know what would be funny? How much was it? 200?
300.
300. You know what would be funny? It's like if you go to the bank and you give them like a roll of pennies, and they'd be like, how would you want this back? I'm like, I'd be like, just give me a minute, give me it in pennies. You see what they say? Just unroll them and give them back to me.
Four.
It's like sometimes when I have to, like, a rare time where I have to take, like, $1,000 out, and they'd be like, what do you want this in? I'd be like, just give me $1,000 bill. And I'll be happy.
Yeah, it's just like you paying $1, give me $1,000.
$300. Yes. Did I get something? Or no, I paid you for being on your land.
Oh, Carolina, North Carolina.
You know what? I paid for this.
Yeah.
I was going to say, if I landed on your land and I had to, like, pay you money, before I left, that land would not look like your land anymore. It would look like a mess. And then I would run away. It's like, say, like, I went on your land, and you had just cut the grass. By the time I left, like, an hour later, the grass would have somehow grown back twice as long.
Just pour fertilizer before you get to the door.
Yes. Okay. I would plant the most ugly-looking flowers in your flower bed. I would plant, like, nothing but, like, Venus flytraps in your flower bed. And they would eat the other flowers.
Yay.
That's how nice I am. I would give you more flowers. More plants, anyway. It's a seven.
Seven.
That's me. Don't touch my tub.
Eight, four, five, six, seven.
Oh, uncle's.
Is it mine?
Yep.
No.
Yep.
Is it?
Yep.
I thought it was the other one.
I owe you $2.
No, I have the other one.
Mediterranean oven. Oh. I thought it was this one.
No, that's
mine. Here's your $2.
Okay, fine. What? $2?
Oh. That's how much it is.
Holy cow, you got... Did you see that? I gave it to you, I gave it to him, and then I got my $2 back. Yes! I am happy.
No, I gave away those $2.
You better not give away my... Next time I am signing these, this is like one of those Penn and Teller tricks. It's like you get rid of your money, and then you sign it, and you get rid of it, and then later on you somehow get it back.
That would be so cool. Like, yeah. 50 years later, hey, this is mine.
Like, these are the lips I drew on this guy. 10. Move my tub, but don't put your toe in it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yay! Chest!
I thought that was the
one. It better not say pay $200. I'm gonna be angry. Or pay $2 even.
Community chest. I'll read it for you. You won a beauty pageant.
Oh, yes. What? No. It's your birthday. Collect $10 from every player.
Here's my money.
You know the problem with this? This game was made in 1935, so if you adjust for inflation, that's $100 a piece. You should give me $100 each.
No.
Why?
Because inflation. This was made back in the 30s when $10 was a lot. $10 is nothing today. You should give me $100.
Yeah, but look, no. It's not $10. It's 10 million.
There better be a lot more zeros on there that I'm not seeing.
Because there's like that million sign next to it.
At least I can buy like 100 Timbits now. $20. I'd be like, give me all your Timbits. He's like, we're going to have to call the store next door to give you more Timbits. Because we don't have enough. I'd be like, fine, just make it snappy.
I'm too angry without my Timbits.
Drive up to my house in a garbage truck full of Timbits.
Yay, a chance.
A chance to lose money.
I never got.
Yeah, actually. Yeah. Advance to St. Charles.
Oh, that's mine.
Yeah. But I get 200.
So. No, you get...
St. Charles is $10.
I keep thinking the asking price is what you pay, but it's not, is it?
Give me my 10 back I gave. Yay!
How are you actually supposed to make money on this property?
You're supposed to get more of them.
You spend $140 to buy and you get $10 maybe if somebody lands on it.
You'd have to have
14 people land on this to make your money back.
I'll buy this one from you.
No. Wait. Let me see this.
Let's just see how much you have.
How much are you willing to lose for this purple card?
$100.
Well, how much is it worth?
Well, how much did you buy it for? Oh, you bought it for $60.
Where's
160?
Where is that?
60.
You know what?
Oh wait, never mind. I was thinking about one of these.
Two. Yeah, I don't have one of those.
I have those.
I don't know.
What color is that? That's like, is that brown?
I guess.
Because I got two of them.
It's like a weird point.
I have the other one.
Okay, is it my roll?
Yes. No, it's Hunter's.
You do not face this cannon at me ever when you're rolling. You face it towards yourself.
No, 1, 2. Okay, here you go. 1, 2. Wait, you were here?
Yeah.
And you rolled for me!
No, that doesn't count.
That's even better.
Okay.
Went from 10 to 12.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
And that is
mine!
Mine! No, it's mine. No.
Yeah, I'm going to give you like 3 bucks for it, big whoop.
12. No, it's 10.
Oh, jeez, inflation.
What? Mine's 10.
Yeah, mine's 12 because I have better.
Oh, this sucks. This really sucks.
You're getting rid of your twos?
I'm getting rid of twos again.
And then it's going to come to me.
It better. It better not land in that bank. Can I kiss it goodbye?
No.
What? Bye, twos.
And why did you give me 3?
Because the other twos will be lonely.
Really?
Well, you better give that other one.
I'm getting an extra dollar. Yeah.
Buy me a Timbit. Well, I get an extra roll, so I'm being generous. 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And which is that? Tennessee?
One of the orange ones.
I got New Tennessee. York. I got New York.
Who is Tennessee?
Nobody.
Oh, no one knows.
I want it.
The rent on that is $14.
Maybe I'll get my twos back.
The rent on New York is $16.
Okay, I need to give you 180 bucks.
180?
Minus.
100.
100.
100.
Here's, give me 20, and it better be all ones.
What?
180, and I gave you 200.
180.
It better be all ones, he said.
Oh, no.
Give me all my ones.
Nope.
Look, there's not like many properties left.
There's only 4.
I thought we had more on that. Where? These ones? No, this one's.
Hey, Uncle, I seriously just took this, and I was trying to see if you would notice.
Well, I'm over here. I'm not over here, bud.
It's my turn.
I saw it that time. You just want me to notice.
6, yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
3, 4, 5, 6 community chests. I hope it's worth it this time.
Received $25 consultant fee.
I'm not telling you anything. I'm not consoling you or condoling you or.
Pay each player $2.
Well, I get $25.
I'm not consulting
you. The bank.
Yeah, the bank can tell you how to do your own job. The bank will teach you how to do your job better.
And
you get $25 from yourself.
Yeah. That's like looking in your own wallet.
Hey, it's my turn.
And then just.
Hunter, it's my turn.
No, you
got doubles.
Did you get doubles?
There, I rolled for you. Do they even use?
And that is mine.
Mine. No.
Hey, who has the other yellow? What's the mortgage value? Turn it around. mortgage value is 140. I'll pay you $200 for this.
Is your favorite color green? Why do you keep taking my color?
I'm trying to see the mortgage.
I'll pay you $200. Dollars for this.
How much is it worth to me?
None. You get $24.
Like, you see that most expensive property? It's not worth anything to you. Just give it to me.
I'll give you, $200.
Make it 3.
Okay.
Anybody who's willing to bet should not. Anybody who's. Here's the thing. If anybody is willing.
4.
To take your property from you, you should not let them set the asking price.
Oh, I'm visiting! Finally, I'm visiting my own.
And you fell over.
I'm tired, so I went in one of the cells and fell asleep.
Oh, you're hugging. Did you get a double? Why is my guy like the only one on his butt?
7. Hunter, your community chest. Your community chest. Well, Hunter, advance to go.
But you can't pass it yet, so you don't get money.
Yeah, it says collected.
Well, you gotta tell me these things.
I'll collect 200 from you.
No.
Did you just say Mew?
Mew.
Pokemon?
Mew. How do you know
go,
that?
Go, go, go,
give me
go, Mew. Go,
give me,
go,
go. Give me money.
Ooh, doubles.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh,
yeah. I was eyeballing this guy.
I have the electric company.
We were sharing looks.
So 150.
150.
Victor, what are you doing?
Nobody can see this.
Yeah. The cat.
No. You guys can, but not anybody else.
What are you doing?
He's like,
stop that. Hi, okay, give me 50.
And you get to go again.
It's dead.
What?
It's charging.
Yeah, it's on. It's plugged in. It's not gonna die. Only thing that could happen is like we'll use up all the battery, or not all the battery, but the. Okay, I got a 9.
Films out.
No, we got like an hour and something. Okay, I got a 9.
9?
Why is my tub on its side?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Buy it. It's 350 though. And Hunter has the other.
I'll give you 500 for it.
He hasn't bought it yet.
I'll give you 500.
I'm not even gonna buy it now.
Good job.
I will give you 500.
No, you're gonna have to land on it if you want it.
Okay, good.
Yes, I'm going to hopefully land on it. Maybe. That's even better than trying to buy somebody out who will
buy
it.
Wait, before I roll, I have all 3 yellow ones. So.
You're gonna put hotels
150,
and stuff.
150 for each house. So.
I think if you put like 3 houses on, you get a hotel or something.
You have to have 4 houses.
Okay. I forget what it was.
350.
This is.
I control the water in my bathtub with the waterworks. That's probably the faucet from my bathtub. Look at that.
So.
Yeah, your old bathtub.
My old iron bathtub. I call it the Iron Giant.
Well, I'm buying 3 houses.
Okay, where are you putting them? One each or something?
Yeah, one each. Yellow.
Yes, I know that. Can I put them upside down?
No.
Because that seems to be the way you like to travel. Look at that, he's like...
What is this?
They're houses, buddy.
Oh, this is a hotel, bud.
Oh.
The longer ones are hotels.
Yeah, okay, I thought the other ones were longer than that. There. Okay, yeah, that makes sense, because you need... You need enough space to put 3 of them on there.
And so now I have to roll. 4.
I don't know, can 4 even get on there? It looks like a 3 spot.
It's a 4.
Looks like you can only get 3 on each.
4.
Fine.
4.
Fine.
4.
Ooh, what are you doing? 10.
Okay, 110.
That was weird, bud.
Oh, where's the dice?
I don't know.
Where did I put it? Oh, here. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's yours.
It is. North.
Carolina.
We all have 1.
You owe me $26, buddy.
You might be getting your 1 back. Or do you need your 2s?
Well, I got 1 of them. Unless you're going to give me them all. Give me all your 1s. No compromises.
4.
I'll
give you 1 of them.
I want to bathe in 1s in my bathtub.
Here you go.
Oh, I got 1 of my 20s. Oh, your guy went out of bounds. I think he landed on mine.
Okay.
So now it's my house.
Never.
What is that? 26? Okay.
5.
I hope we don't forget to stop. And then the power just runs out and everybody be like, who won the game? Just sit around for an hour and a half watching this and then it's like, power just dies.
And then part 2.
But then we wouldn't be able to touch this. We'd have to leave it.
Yeah.
No, we'd be like,
later. Mr. Green Card. Mr. trying to buy me out in every turn.
I bet that's gonna happen too.
3, 2, 1, 5.
What was that?
1, 2, 3.
I don't know.
Stop shaking the board.
You stop you have talking.
That's a good compromise.
Wait, didn't I land on. Never mind.
Where's this still going?
Yeah, no, I'm just making sure it's still in frame.
Okay.
I do that every once in a while when you start shaking the board. But yeah.
Oh no, it's your turn.
What?
It's your turn.
You just stop warming them up for me, man. It's like, oh jeez, I can't even touch them. They're so hot. I'm warming them up too long. Look at that.
10. You're welcome.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
200
me.
You got a chance.
Can I read it for you? Can I read it?
I want to at least pick one of these up.
Yeah, let him go, Hunter. Pick it up.
Did you say let me uncle?
Yep. Useless. Useless.
You better not be looking at me when you say that.
Useless.
Let's see.
I am happy.
Why? It's useless.
You're not being nice to me.
I'll trade that for all my properties.
You won't.
No, I won't.
I'll give it to you for your most cheapest property.
My cheapest is this one. But then you have both, and you'll be able to... And the top for this one, like, with the hotel,
is that a yes?
$450.
Is that a yes?
With a hotel, it'd be $450.
Stop tempting me.
Oh,
I can throw these dice at you.
Could I buy your purple one?
This would be $2 million.
Oh, no, you gotta go again.
Look,
you got
this.
Doubles.
For a Stop hotel. Hotel.
It wouldn't be $2 million.
What's the mortgage on that?
Hotel with a
hotel. On the flip it.
Rent for a hotel would be $2,000.
Mortgage balance through
like,
30.
Look at this.
I'll pay you.
$2,000.
Mm-hmm.
That's how much. I'm glad I got that.
I'll pay you $100
for that.
Actually, no, $60.
$60.
No, $80.
How much is it worth? How much did I pay
the
for it?
The mortgage value. You paid $60, and I'm giving you $80.
Make it. I told you, I will never let the person wanting the wanting the property.
What do you want for it? $100. What do you want?
$200.
No money. $200. Not for that. No. No.
150.
No. 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 No.
No deal.
Lower the price.
No deal. Okay. I told you, you do not let the guy who's really desperate to buy from you set the price.
Okay, go.
What is it? Eight.
Wait, no, don't touch it. Don't.
Hunter,
no,
don't,
I,
Hunter,
I you get to touch it when it goes over here. I did. It's like, all I do is like roll the dice at this point. I don't even get to pick up a card. No. Even when I win this, it's like, let me pass it to you. And let me put it in your pile. You don't get to ever touch it. It's like having a debit card. You don't actually see the money. You never actually get to touch the
money.
Okay,
just do
it. Go.
I'm telling a story.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Joe. I'm taking a bath on a train.
That's mine. That's my line, not yours.
Oh, that's my train.
4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Chance. Make general prayers. Repairs on all your property. For each house, pay $250. $250. I mean, for each house, pay $25.
So you're paying $75.
No, that is $250.
No, let's.
Does that go into
Let me
the
see
middle?
It. Let me see it.
No.
Does that go to the middle or does that go to the bank?
Do you want it in the middle?
Let's put it in the middle.
Okay.
No, let's put it. No.
Bank.
It's 20.
Actually, I think anything from the chance probably goes into the middle. I think.
Okay. Well, Hunter, 25.
So 75.
I need to break
You said 25 apiece and you got 3 of them.
Yep. So I need to break this down.
Stop breaking money. It's very valuable. Did you
middle.
Know you Did you know if you
in
ever
the middle.
Yes. No. Yeah. I guess. Did you know if you actually rip a bill as long as it's more than 50% intact, you can get it replaced?
No.
Yeah, I read that. I read that once. As long as you don't rip it right down the middle, you can get it replaced. And
10. 1, 2,
that's a good roll.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's Kentucky,
mine. 7, 8, 9, 10.
Don't spoil it for him.
13.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Which ones do I got?
18, so.
Okay. Alright, when do you want to call it?
I'll just give you a 20 and you give me.
Like
you give me the. You give me his 2 back. You give
we don't
me
need.
His
we
two.
Don't need a whole bunch of people flailing about.
I'm getting your 2s back.
That's like saying, we're out of Krusty Krabs, and then the restaurant goes crazy. We
Look
don't need
this.
That from people.
Look at this. I got your 2s.
Oh jeez.
One day, Uncle gonna get it back.
Okay, I you're gonna roll again.
You got like a
go to jail. 9.
Go to
jail.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Go to jail. Can you donate?
I said that before he even rolled.
Well, if you know how many cards or how many spaces are on each side, then you can't.
I'll give you 500 for just that card to get out of jail. Well, actually, I'll give you.
It's floating here in front of you.
Okay, can people donate to me? Look at how much money I have.
Thanks. And I use it.
Look at the money. Look at my money.
It all goes at the bottom, so that means I get a roll again, right?
No, you only got 8. Sucker. Alright, 6. Oh, I'm right here.
Mine, 18.
That means I have to give away my ones again. I don't think
I
can.
Like, no.
Actually, I
got your ones.
I'm going to give you a 20. And then you'll have to give me back some ones.
I'll donate to you. Wait. I'll donate to you.
20? Yeah, I can't give you.
I'm donating to you.
Okay, just. No, stop. Okay, so well, how much? 18?
Yeah.
So if I gave you, how much was that? 20?
Yeah, so I have to pay you one more dollar later.
I owe you.
I owe you.
That's what I said. That's what it's called. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, it's your turn. I'm slowly catching up.
Get this.
Someone donate.
Okay.
No, you're gonna be out of the game soon, buddy. Yeah. All your properties will be forfeit, and we'll have to throw them back into the bank.
Or I can sell them.
Yeah, sell them to me. With the house on top. Four.
Are you sure? He says you don't have to pass first to get to 2?
Nope.
Four. I'm sure that's what it was.
Two, three,
well, it wouldn't really matter because I am passing after. So.
No, it would matter.
No, it wouldn't.
Yeah, it would.
How?
It just would.
How much do I owe you?
What did you want? Oh, Kentucky? 18. Oh, no, that's...
I don't have that card.
Oh, that card? That's mine.
I got 12. An orange card.
I need 12.
See, I told you it wouldn't matter. You'd be getting a 12. Would you rather 200 or 12?
I gave you 15.
You'd rather take 200 from the soulless bank than 12 from your own baby brother?
I gave you 15.
Give me. I have to give you $3, but not right now.
Nope. Right now. I want my money right now.
No.
Give him a property then.
Hey, you can't.
Yeah, give me
two.
A property. Give me that property.
Hey, Hunter, you have two. You have 2 ones. Just give me the 2 ones.
You're just gonna give them back. No!
They'll just work back with this.
No, Hayden, I don't wanna waste them. I wanna keep them.
Just give them to him. Who cares?
It's Hunter.
I'll get them back eventually. It just depends on which way it comes. Whose turn is it?
Did you just...
I'm way back here. I don't know.
Hey, it's my turn.
No, it's Uncle's. I just went.
Gosh. I like how you ended like that. Gosh.
What is that?
It's 11.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Gosh.
6, 7, 8, 9.
It's getting smelly gosh.
10, 11.
11's back here, bud. No, 11's right here.
Oh, he was right.
Yeah, 11's here, bud.
Where were you?
I don't know.
You're right here. You're at Kentucky. He was at Kentucky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8, 9, 10, 11.
Right here. No, it's right here.
I need money.
Too bad. You don't get any.
Oh, do I have that card? I got one of them. Which one is that?
Yes, yours.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah.
Look at. He's
I'm not paying myself though. Don't wait for that.
He was the first one to buy all the properties, and now he's
buying another
going.
House. Just so I run out of money faster.
First one to run out of money loses, and then the game's over, and then we count our money.
No, me and you, Uncle, then.
I don't want to play that long. I'm gonna want to eat some dinner or something eventually.
I'm gonna win then if we count
Chance.
Our money.
We'll see.
Wait.
Alright, do you want to go another?
Bank pays you divined of $1,000.
What? Don't rip the card. Just let me look.
Let me look. Hayden?
It just says 100.
Give me. We'll let him see Hayden.
$1,000.
Hayden. Oh, $1,000.
$50.
Woo, sucker.
Yay.
Victor, I don't appreciate
it. Even if you couldn't figure out that that wasn't a one, there's not that many zeros unless the zeros are invisible.
They are invisible.
Well, technically, yes, a zero is invisible, I suppose, but not in my world.
Okay, now...
Monopoly.
Now, wait, who's... It's mine.
Okay, do you want to... Okay, how about this?
Pay me.
I thought that was not what I was going to say. How about we each get three more rolls and then we call it a game?
No!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It might
eight,
still win,
nine.
Buddy.
India!
India?
Well, whatever that place is called.
Illinois.
Indiana.
Yeah, so that's Uncle's.
Is that mine? Yep. So it's $18.
I need someone to land on my yellow property.
This one.
Here, I'll give you 100 and you have to pay me back.
Pennies after that.
Wait.
I got 110, $18?
$18.
Mm-hmm. So,
nice. So if you give me 20, I can pay you back $2. Wait, no. Yeah, I can pay you back $2 if you give me $20.
You can only pay me back $2.
Yeah. If you give me 20, then I can give you $2 back.
Okay.
Because you owe me 18. Well, let me get my $2 out.
It's on your Wi-Fi.
Whose turn is it?
My turn. He just landed on my thingy, and I need to.
I got more ones! Yay!
Give him some money. Alright, we're doing three more rolls apiece, and we're calling it.
No. No.
What?
No.
Hayden's gonna lose.
We're gonna run out of film footage.
Yeah.
Three more.
I don't want people sitting around for an hour and a half and then have no.
Then I would win if there's three more.
Alright, this is my one of three rolls left.
No.
Alright, you want to go five rolls?
No.
Yeah.
10.
No, not 10. That's too much. We gotta call it a game eventually. I want to go eat.
People are gonna beat me.
Yay!
Go.
What only three. Three.
Three or five?
Five.
Seven.
We're doing three then, if you can't count.
Five.
Okay, we're getting five rolls each. Actually, that's a good way to play the game actually quicker. You just say, how many rolls are we playing each? Alright, that's, 9. Where's my splish splasher? Call it tub. Jeez. You can reach it.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Give me 200, Mr. Bank Guy. Is that mine?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yep.
I almost took from the center of the board.
Well, now, before I go my turn, I would like to buy a lot of houses.
Okay. Wait, what? Second there, I thought that was all yours, but I thought you only had like one 500 and the rest of them were all.
It is mine.
No, it's mine.
It's my elbows.
If you steal from the bank, you go here. And you don't get out for 10 turns, and you automatically. And you lose all the rest of your turns.
Fine.
1-1-1. What did I tell you? Do not aim your cannon at my guy.
Okay, I
can't possibly. I can't make a living being a bathtub if you're gonna put holes in me.
I'm buying another house. Actually, no, I'm not. I need the money.
Just sell your houses.
No.
Sell your houses so you can buy other houses.
Not funny anymore.
Who, you?
No, you aren't. You're not funny anymore.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You have four more bucks. You have four more rolls, buddy.
7, 8.
Can you do it?
10, 8.
Woo, 400.
200, buddy.
Give him all your money.
200. Thanks for rolling around on Railroad Tub. I don't have a cool name for it. Are you giving me all the weird monies?
Well, I have no
man,
hundreds.
Do I have to count this out?
It's 200.
I thought you had 100.
No, I did.
I'm gonna trust that this is 100. I'm gonna trust that this is 200 or over. If it's over,
thank you.
Well, I'm not saying thank you, but you're just
donate.
Dumb. You're just dumb.
Donate.
Okay, my turn.
I have $22.
You're the one who bought all the houses that nobody wants to live in.
1, 2, 3.
Hey, you skipped one. You were like, 1, 2.
No, what was it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Finally, he gets to pick up a card and it's his.
You are... I was first to play 40.
To each player.
For each house.
You are assisted. So you have to pay 40, 80, 120.
For every house on the board?
160.
160?
Yep.
Oh, I'll just give you $200.
Yeah, it goes straight to me, by the way.
I know, you have to owe me back.
Oh, is that how it works? I don't know. What does it say?
You were assisted, so...
You have to... Somebody has to pay me back.
Bank goes.
Okay, and I get another roll because I got two of those.
You know what? That counts as two rolls.
No, not
so it you does. Only have three rolls left.
Eight,
oh, I've been
six,
playing all night.
Seven,
I have
$22.
Well,
you
spend, I need
someone
to land on my property.
You spend all that money on houses that nobody wants to live in.
Community chest, give me my $200.
You know what? If I land on those, if I land on these, I am not staying in your house, so I don't have to pay you any money.
You do. It's rent.
I'm not. I'm living on the grass. I'm living in my car. I'm living in my tub. I don't have to pay you anything.
You have to pay me everything.
I'm gonna, you know what?
Each player owes me $200.
I'm gonna have to look at that.
No.
100.
No.
Go directly to jail.
I still get my 200.
No, you don't.
Do not collect 200. Look at this. Okay. Say
everyone pay me 200.
Say this was me, and I landed on your spot. I'm going to live right here for my turn. No. I won't even be on your block. So I don't even have to
give
you anything. Oh, jeez.
Tomorrow go to go.
Alright.
Tomorrow go to go.
10. Which means I'm already down 2.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Mine!
Why is my tub upside down?
That's...
St. Charles.
You own me...
St.
$10!
You're lucky I can't get off your property because I'm upside down right now. I think that's how you got
you
me.
You pay him, but not me.
It's 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, don't pocket any of that for yourself, please. What? He pocketed a whole bunch for himself.
I'm not even, like, gonna bother you, though.
Come on, buddy.
He let me have some of his. He let me have some of his free parking.
You pocketed some of my free money.
And he's letting me have it.
I didn't. Which one are you? Oh, you're the
10.
Oh, I got 10.
No, you're. Oh, it's 10.
Yeah.
That's 200. You're out of the game.
No, here, I can mortgage my property.
What? Here.
Thanks, Hunter. There's your 200.
That's just the money you took from me earlier. Fine.
Okay, now my roll.
My stack's just getting bigger anyway.
I can pay 200 to get out of jail and roll. Which I'm gonna do.
Didn't I give you that? I did that already. Get out of jail free card.
Okay, now I'm gonna roll, which counts as my second. I mean, this is the fourth one I have.
Why are you staring on the table?
The 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What's that?
Tennessee.
It's all I got. Tennessee. So you give me $14 of the money you took from me.
You give me $1 back because I'm giving you $15.
Can I do this? Will I go bankrupt if I can't? Even with this stack, I don't know if I have any ones. I don't have any ones.
Then you give him a 20. He has to pay you 8.
No.
Alright, pay me 8.
I don't have any ones. I'll pay you.
I got this stack.
10. I'll pay you 10 back. You give me 2 again.
I don't have 2.
Then you give him a 5.
I don't even have a 5. I got a 10.
Okay, give me that.
Didn't you just give me a 10?
Yeah.
Fine, we'll just call it even. I don't even want to bother with this number nonsense.
Okay, now your turn.
I just want to keep rolling.
This is your last one, and this one. Wait, no, it's yours.
I have 2.
Wait, no, you already won. So it's yours.
It's So this is my last roll?
I have two more turns.
Yep.
Because I didn't, like,
skip. Seven, lucky seven.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This better not be not lucky. Yeah! I was going to say, this better not be unlucky.
Yes!
How many billions of dollars do I owe you?
Well, Venter.
Just that?
It's going to be
110.
Lucky. It's going to be, 110.
Well, this one's like 360.
Here, Uncle. Here.
No. I was going to say, it's going to be a lucky 7, but who is it going to be lucky
Hey, we need 100 in the middle.
200 in the middle.
Put your 200 in the middle!
Why?
There's no 200 in the middle.
There's 110. Oh, wait. I think I accidentally slipped another 10 in there. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Are you trying to tease me?
No, I seriously...
You're trying to tease me.
I'm not.
You're trying to...
I had two 10s in there. I'm like, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to tease me. Maybe I teased you a little by actually mentioning it. But I actually did slip two 10s in there by mistake. Okay.
Four.
Was that my last roll, or I got one more?
That was your last one.
Okay. Oh.
I have one more then.
Wait. Oh.
You already paid me. I'm
Hurricane.
Not paying your money back.
Hurricane. I fell off your property.
Okay. So I have another turn because you guys got double. So I gotta go again.
Sure. Wait. What did you already move?
Yeah. So I get another one.
Just to pay somebody else.
Just land on there.
Okay, I thought it was like a community chest.
One of you guys win. I have,
Okay, just how about this? Whose stack
10.
Of mine is bigger?
Oh, I want to roll my last one.
You don't get to.
No,
just one more.
And you don't get to move.
Two. 1, 2, 3, ooh.
That's mine, so you have to pay me.
Too bad we already ended it.
He just wanted to know what would have happened.
Yeah. So I have, 30, mm-hmm. and, $32. I think mm-hmm. I win. Mm-hmm. Oh, right there already beat me.
And I'm only, like, starting. So it's 300. Was it 300 or 400? 300, 400.
I'm just gonna listen to my music so I don't have to hear this.
5, 6,
too much.
7.
I got 500.
8, 9, 10.
You want me to get a calculator?
I already got like over $1,000.
I already got over $1,000. 420s.
Four 100s.
I win.
You want me to use the calculator?
I win. Look at this. Compared to yours.
Look at that. Fine, I'll count. I'll have to count because it'll only be fair.
I got 500. And this.
Okay, how many do you. How much do you have?
One.
Two.
Two. Three. Four.
Five.
Six. Seven. Eight.
Six,
nine.
Seven.
10, 11. 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16.
Eight. 9,
17, 18,
19, 20, 21, 10, 22, 23.
Very
well. Well, I'm up to
1,000
or something.
What should this be? It's 400 plus 10. Wait, no, and then this would be 10,
12,
so 440, and then plus the 20 would be 50, 60. 70, 80,
1,300. How much do you have? Can I stop counting? How much do you have? I already reached 1,300 just with my hundreds.
1,300 just with your hundreds?
Yeah.
Four.
And it's like a bunch of like.
I got 5. That's not yours,
Uncle.
Yep.
Oh, baby.
Have you never seen that?
Chasing money.
That's been around since like the
underwater.
I don't know how much this is, but I know I win because I got a 500.
And you win.
No, look at this. Like seriously, I'm selling all my properties for more money.
How many hundreds is this?
Four.
Four plus 500.
900.
900.
And then
this is 1400. So I still haven't counted any of this, so I win.
No, look at this.
He wins.
Look at my 100.
He wins. He wins.
I knew it would come down to this. Why don't you take the properties too, buddy?
I win.
And you know what happens with the guy who has the most properties and the most money?
They lose.
He has to clean up.
No.
Oh, yeah. He's leaving like in Jenga or whatever.
You're my servant. Go clean it up.
What?
Cleaning up your mess.
Just because you're the shortest?
Okay, we'll no, just have ice cream. Won. He won't. Okay. We'll just
okay.
Go ice cream and let him.
Well, that's the game. Hope you liked it.
I sucked at it.
Well, you bought all those hotels that nobody wanted to stay in.
They're not hotels.
The houses.
I thought they would have been a beneficial.
Well, how many times did people actually land on the yellow squares?
Once.
See, there you go. You put them on the squares that you see people landing on the most, like this. Well, I guess you can't buy this, but we did land on there.
I'm gonna buy the jail.
Or buy, like, the gold square. It's like, everybody lands on that eventually. Okay, I guess the video's over. Hope you liked it. Bye-bye.
Say who won. Well, who was the best player?
This fella won.
I win!
Are you still here? He just wants the last word. Okay, we're calling it.
Subscribe!
Yes, do subscribe. Anything else?
All I can remember.
Watch it! The full episode!
Yes. After you finish watching it to the end, watch it again, I guess. Shouldn't you have said watch the whole video at the beginning of the video so they know to do that?
Yes!
Hey, yeah, that's your mistake. What are you saying about hamburgers?
You're gonna find me!
I don't think anybody's looking right now. Okay, we're calling this before it gets too weird. Thanks for watching, peoples. And if you like the video, give it a like or a thumbs up?
You don't know.
I don't know. I never have to tell these people that anything. But,
a like.
Especially if you watch to the end. If you watch to the end, especially.
You're special.
You are awesome. Because I don't know how long this is going to take. It's like probably... We probably nearly killed the video. But okay. I guess we're done. Okay, he's baby right now. Bye-bye, peoples!